Just a short time left today to register to vote in the August 14th primary election.
And election supervisors are scrambling to get information out to voters to make sure they go to the right precinct on election day. West 2 political reporter Greg Fox is here now with more. And Greg, some people have already voted.
They have, in fact, by absentee ballot. And if you requested an absentee ballot for the January presidential preference primary, you'll automatically get one for next month's election and the November general election. Pay attention, a lot has changed.
2014, so he will be fine for the general and the next.
In English and in Spanish. Election workers just in Orange County are answering more than 1,000 calls a day in advance of the August 14th primary. Already, some of the record 80,000 plus absentee ballots have been returned.
Oh no, I don't wait this long. I always do works ahead of time.
Mm-hmm. Why is that good for you?
Well, because it's easier.
While some voters came in right before the deadline to register, Latino registration leads all categories, with Democrats increasing Hispanic voter numbers by 9% from 2008 to just 1.5% more for Republicans. Most voters tell me the economy is driving their party choice.
Voting for Romney.
So you were a Democrat and now you're switching to Republican.
As a grand Democrat, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Democrat, lifetime, family affair.
Stick with President Obama? You think that's the way to go?
Yes.
New districts?
Election Supervisor Bill Cowles says voters must be aware that boundaries for county commission, school board, state house and Senate, and Congress have been redrawn, making it vital to pay attention to precinct maps and sample ballots arriving in the mail.
You better check your voter information notice or your sample ballots and make sure you go to the right place the first time.
New election laws mean early voting has been reduced from 15 to 8 days prior to an election. And if you move from one Florida county to another, you can change your address at the precinct, but you'll be given a provisional ballot that will count after your address is verified.
Coming up on West 2 News at 5, new information on that controversial voter purge being pushed by Governor Rick Scott. Martha?